graduating. Oh my God.
Graduation, yeah. Hang what's going to happen now?
From the moment that a WNJ student comes into the college, we become very intentional. In other words, we say to the student, what do you want to do when you graduate? Now, your ideas may change, and they likely will change during the time that you're here. But from the moment that they arrive, we talk to them about how do you prepare yourself to go beyond WNJ?
I want to be a teacher. I want to be a middle school English teacher.
I want to pursue a master's in sports management.
I thought about teaching, accounting.
Definitely sales.
Biology, that didn't work out so well.
Hopefully law school. I'm thinking WVU because it's close to home.
I am a biochemistry major and entrepreneurial studies minor. My plans after graduation are to attend medical school.
I came to WNJ thinking that I wanted to pursue dentistry, and so I enrolled in the pre-health program and everything, but I've had two summer research internships that I really enjoyed, and I've actually decided to pursue a career in graduate research.
Ideally, in 10 years, I would like to see myself working in Europe somewhere for the State Department.
We're focusing on preparing our students to go out and be good physicians, good researchers, good bioethicists, good scientific journalists.
We do that in a number of ways. With our pre-medical students, for example, we have a very elaborate program that they go through that isn't just about taking the MCATs. It's about what is it to be a doctor.
We have a committee of 13 faculty members whose job it is to advise our pre-health students on campus. Our job is to make sure they are preparing themselves for a career in the health professions.
I feel that I'm very prepared. At my interviews, I was competing against people from Harvard, Yale, Princeton, and I got a spot just as equally as they did.
If you want to be a teacher, not only do we take you through the very rigorous education curriculum here, but what other things should you be doing to prepare yourself?
We work with the students on how to translate what they've just, completed into the next step.
Career Services has done a great job putting me in touch with alumni relations outside of here.
They show you good interview techniques, what to wear, what not to wear, how to answer certain questions that you should expect to be asked. It's very personal.
I hear from employers and they are so impressed with WNJ graduates and this is like what's in the water on this campus.
The reputation of WNJ precedes itself. Every time I'm going on these interviews, they're talking about the reputation of WNJ and somebody who's able to succeed at this school. That says a lot.
After 4 years here, I'm clearly confident that I will be able to do anything that I put my mind to. The professors have given me their utmost backing, and not just the professors. The nice thing about WNJ is it's small, and the administration knows you as well.
One of the most wonderful things about WNJ is how well professors and students get to know each other. I really enjoy following the progress of students from the time they're freshmen till the time they're seniors, watching someone who comes in not sure what they want to do with their lives, or sure what they want to do, but not knowing that they're going to change their mind, really grow and develop, and by the time they're a senior, having a different idea and a clear idea of what they're going to do.
It seems to me that the students that leave here leave with at least one solid mentor, one person with whom they have made a meaningful connection, both personally and academically.
I really feel like I couldn't have done it anywhere else. If I would have gone to a large university, I would have just been another face in a crowd, but I had my professors and my advisors who were willing to jump through hoops to make sure that I found where I needed to go and where I would really excel.
Your professors are always helping you find more things to do. Dr. West here, he has helped me with so much career guidance and helped me form kind of what I'm going to be doing.
Maybe find your passion, so that's what I bring to it, I think. And if they don't have a passion for it, if there's one thing I've learned in my life, it's find something you do have a passion for. It's going to make life so much more fun. Don't do something because your parents want you to, or because somebody said it's the right career to go into. You want to find something that kind of rings your own bells.
Family law or constitutional law. I would like to work with children for their rights.
Next year, I plan to go to Duquesne Law School, eventually work for the State Department, do international law.
This summer, I'm working with Johns Hopkins University with their Center for Talented Youth program, and I will be working with 10 to 12-year-old girls, and it's really, really wonderful, wonderful. It's so much fun. I'm so excited to go.
Going to be attending Hershey Medical School, Penn State College of Medicine.
So next year, I'll be joining the Biomedical Sciences program at UCSF, the University of California at San Francisco.
Excited?
Yes, I'm very excited.
It's
going to be scary.
It's going to be tough, isn't it?
Yeah, it's going to be scary. It's going to be tough, and I don't expect it to be a cakewalk, but I've worked very hard here, and I know that I'll work hard there, too. And I think WNJ really prepared me.
That's why our students do so well. That's why we get 90% of our applicants into medical school and 90% into law school. Remarkable statistic. It's because we're intentional and we're personal.